Hi, I'm Ken Ludwig. What I'm here to talk to you about this time is about the personal analysis review call. This is one of the most important pieces of the coaching puzzle for getting your relationship started with your client, with your cleanser. Now, you know, it's not a big piece as far as time is concerned. It only takes about 10 minutes at most. And you really just want to cover some specific subjects so that the client knows, number one, that you know what you're doing, and number two, that you are concerned with their well-being and what it is that they're trying to accomplish during this the course of this entire cleansing process. So the personal analysis form, of course, is something you send out to them on the cleanser welcome letter. There's a link on that that they click. They click that link, they fill out the form, they select you as their coach, they hit submit, it comes back to you. Now you have it to go over with them. As the beginning piece of the entire puzzle. This is before the launch call, preferably. This is before the launch presentation. This is what you use to establish the coaching client relationship from the get-go. So the first thing I always do is just establish who they are, okay? This fellow's name is Tom, all right? Tom, let's just to make sure I have everything right here. You're 39 years old, you're 5'8", you're 245 pounds. And they confirm, of course, that that's what they are. And the goal here, of course, is you want to lose 50 pounds and get down to 195 pounds. Is that correct? And of course, when they agree with you, I want to tell them very clearly in that point. I said, you know what, Tom? This is important that you understand that my commitment to what I do is to coach you through this 30-day cleansing process. But my commitment to you, Tom, is this, that as long as you stay with me and you stay with these products, I will continue to coach you through every ounce of every bit of 50 pounds. Is that okay with you? Is that a deal? And of course, they always agree, but it gives them that feeling of reassurance that you are there for them. This is your commitment to them. It's not about making money. It's not about selling product. This is about getting them into living a healthier lifestyle. And of course, our whole objective here is we want to build a good long-term customer out of every one of our prospects. But the idea is that the only way we do that is with this one-on-one personal relationship. I really just skip down past all the other questions and go right to the little section we call accumulated impurities. And I always say, okay, you filled out this section we call accumulated impurities. Very politically correct that, but you know, I'm not so politically correct. I really just call it the garbage I eat now that might get in the way of a good cleanse. And I know, Tom, that when you were filling this paper out, you got the idea, you understood entirely that what we really want you to do is to put all of this stuff aside for the next 30 days. Do we have a deal there? And of course you always do. And when they say yes, I go back to it. I said, okay, so for the next 30 days, you're committed. No soda pop, no fast food, no caffeine, no alcohol, no sugar. And you get a commitment. I would just put a little check mark there for myself to know that we came to an agreement there. Now, you're going to come across, even in this day and age, you're going to come across some people who are tobacco users. There's not much we can do about that. Sometimes I think we shouldn't even have it on the questionnaire because we're not going to get people to quit using their tobacco for 30 days. Try it. The truth of the matter is, though, I tell them, here's a tried and true method that has worked for decades and decades and decades. The next time you're about to have that cigarette or you're about to put that pinch between your cheek and gum, I would ask you to just say, you know what? I'm going to wait 10 minutes. And the science proves that without any question, a good deal of the time when you say I'm going to wait 10 minutes, you never do have that cigarette or that chew. So you might want to try that on for size. But I know that this is not necessarily the best time in the world to try and quit your tobacco use along with the other things that we're going to be doing with this cleanse. All I'm asking you to do is be mindful of it as we go through the process. The big piece is to make sure they understand that we're putting aside all of those other pieces of the puzzle. This is a good place to reinforce for them the idea that caffeine and alcohol are major dehydrators. And even though they don't know about how the protocol is laid out with hydration yet, this is a good time to point out to them that we are going to try and hydrate your body as part of this process. So we want to put aside the alcohol and the caffeine so that they are not major detriments to that process. The other piece, and this is, there's not time on this video to go through this, but I think each and every one of you should learn what the pitfalls are of drinking soda pop in this world. Understand the damage that is done by consuming high fructose corn syrup. Understand the trickery that happens within your body when you consume artificial sweeteners as far as getting your pancreas to produce insulin for no reason whatsoever. Learn that science. And for people who drink lots of soda pop, you really want to reinforce that with them because soda pop sometimes can be one of the biggest detriments to an effective cleanse because you'd be surprised how addicted people are to their soda pop. Then I skip down to the health assessment. And I always tell them, you know what, Tom, I'm not interested in going through your health history. What I want you to know here is what's going to happen. You know, everybody comes to us because of the weight loss. They hear about the weight loss, or they meet somebody who's lost the weight, or they hear about us on the radio, whatever. They come to us because they hear about the amazing weight loss that people experience when they deal with us. But you know what? Weight loss is never our goal. Weight loss is a consequence of what we do. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to detox your body. And what we're going to do is we're going to break up those toxins that are being stored in specialized fat cells in your body. Once we break them up, we're going to float them out of your body on that river of water we're going to create by drinking lots of water, and then we're going to burn up those fat cells. Now, in the process of doing that, you are going to gain amazing amounts of energy. Now, I want to be fair, you're maybe not going to experience that in the first 3 or 4 days. In fact, in the first 3 or 4 days, you might actually feel a little tired, maybe even a little lethargic. But by day 5 or day 6, Tom, your energy levels are going to go to places they haven't been in years. You're also going to get a sense of mental clarity. And I describe that as just a feeling of an ability to concentrate and focus. You're going to sleep better. If you sleep well now, you're going to sleep more soundly. You're going to fall asleep faster. You're going to get an overall feeling of well-being, and that comes as a direct result of relieving the stress that is on your body at a cellular level from storing those toxins in your system. And when we burn up those fat cells and we get those, flush those toxins out of your system, we relieve that stress. And by the way, this is stress. This isn't something you recognize. This is not like the stress of your job or traffic. This is stress literally at a cellular level. And what happens is somewhere during the cleansing process, people just say to me, you know what, Ken? I just feel great. And I literally expect every single person to experience that sensation at some point in the cleanse. And oh yeah, by the way, if you follow this protocol, you're going to lose a bucket load of weight. You just can't not. The science says that this will happen if you follow this protocol. How often? Easy, 100% of the time. Just follow the schedule, follow the protocol, and that's what will happen. And this is what I ask from you, Tom. I ask you to be committed and stay committed. I ask you to follow my lead and do what I ask you to do. And lastly, I ask you to do everything that you promised me you're going to do. Have we got a deal? Now, of course, everybody agrees. And now you've set the stage for your coaching relationship. You need to set up your launch call or your launch presentation with them. At this point, you also want to set up your day 5 check-in call if that's the process that you use. And you want to get that all done with them before you set them free so that you have your next call scheduled. You know they're going to do a launch, and you're ready to continue on with the next phases of their cleanse. That's pretty much it. I wish you luck with this. It's really a great piece to get the whole process started, and it really makes your client understand that you're there for them and that this is something you're going to do together. They're not alone. This is them working with you, their coach, to achieve their goal. Thank you.